appropriate response, that our opinion has been dismissed. That you guys have not said, I hear you. I hear that you are hurting.
Not just
walk away. Walk away.
In a
way.
That doesn't deserve any answers.
I did not.
Stay quiet! For all the women, do you understand that? As your position as master, it is your job to create a place of comfort and home for the students that live in Silliman. You have not done that. But sending out that email, that goes against your position as master. Do you understand that?
Then no, I do not agree with that.
Then why the fuck did you accept the position?
Because
who the fuck hired you?
I have a different vision.
Despite spending so much money on this program.
So we're actually with the for the defunding of athletics at Yale.
The football team alone is getting $2.5 million every year, you know, despite every year losing to Harvard.
We're having a demonstration if you want to.
Oh yeah, if you want to sign the petition to join the program.
Yeah.
Would you mind signing our petition and he'll take
a... Yeah.
Thank you so much.
It's like a protest in like 40 minutes. It's sort of been like every year going, and then we go there or come here and then we lose.
So we're having a demonstration if you guys want
to. Thank you.
Sign a petition. Yeah. Okay. All right, great.
Would you be willing to come to our protest? The Whip and Poops will be performing.
What's your opinion about the football team just in general?
I definitely think that we need more work.
You mean like the team needs more work? Like they need to practice more?
Yeah, like it could use some improvement.
I think the Yale team's bad.
I mean, when it comes to the Harvard Yale game.
All right, go to class. Go to UConn.
We're part of the Yale Society of Undergraduate College Kids Standing Against Sports Spending. You know, we're spending all this money trying to like win the Harvard-Yale game. I think it should be working on like, you know, academics trying to catch up.
So you're on the football team here?
Yes, ma'am.
Do you think this is the year that you're gonna actually beat Harvard?
I think we got a really good shot. Just gotta stick to the process.
Is it the same process that we've used like the last 7 years against them?
Well, how many games have you gone to for Yale football?
One.
Which one was that?
Yale Harvard last year.
Okay, and we all know how that turned out. How'd that turn out?
Oh, we lost.
The thing is, we spend twice as much as any other Ivy on the athletics, which we think is kind of like a big deal. Wouldn't you think?
How has Yale done in like the last few years then?
Not good.
Yeah, I'm a senior. I've never seen Yale win.
When you're down like 28-0 at halftime, it's not as sad.
It's a bit of a downer. It's
like sad, but you get over it because it's like, okay, there was no chance, you know.
Punk, if you want to defund Yale football!
I support reducing funding for the Yale football team.
Would you be willing to help us hand out flyers?
Sure.
God hates sports. It's not in the Bible.
Yale football is the 1%.
The football team, in and of itself, receives $2.5 million every year. That is twice the amount that the Harvard team receives, despite the fact that the Yale team loses to Harvard every year. We've lost to Harvard the last 7 years in a row. Are you going to beat Harvard this year? Are you guys brothers? Oh my God, this is terrible. This is a lot. So you two are twin brothers on the Yale football team. All members of the Yale football team are in the Skull and Bone Society. Every single member.
All center and guard.
Center and
offensive guard.
Read this whole sign and get a piece of candy.
The largest crowd that was ever at the Yale Bowl was in 1923. People simply aren't interested in Yale athletics anymore because Yale athletics is consistently losing to Harvard every single year.
What is that thing?
I'm like fairly sure you guys are from Harvard.
What are you looking at? What are you looking at?
Which?
Oh, I thought we all got an email.
What assholes?
I'm like,
I have seen that video.
Yeah.